everyone.
Everyone who made it.
Yeah.
Any test or trial.
Hopeless situation.
Hopeless situation. Now you have a story.
The angels can't sing.
The angels can't sing in glory.
You're redeemed.
You're redeemed from the hand of the enemy.
Yeah. Here we go.
Whether it's in the courtroom, fighting in the ballroom, trying to feed your family, or kicked out underneath you.
God's able.
God is more than
an investigation. They did able to told you today. They've got no proof of anything being uncovered. And if they did, the internal auditor's job is to let us know about what's been uncovered. And we discussed that in closed session. We've been doing that for the last almost 4 years of me being here. The internal auditor's job is to make sure she does the actual investigation, not the board. The board is not an investigative board. The board is mismanaging and trying to make sure that they do my job. It's my job to do what I do with my deans and with the provost to make sure that if there are any items that are uncovered, that's what we bring to the board.
Southern University dealing with some breaking news. We told you that earlier this month, Dr. Lane was fired by the Board of Regents. Well, we have learned today that it is official. He had 30 days to appeal. He did. They met with the mediator and worked out a settlement. And today the board had officially accepted that settlement, voted unanimously on it. Now, it was a decision that was met with a hostile situation. A number of people packed the room and they were emotional as they addressed the board. Some of them asking for them to all resign and discuss over what had happened with Dr. Lane. We do know that they are now going to have to look for a new president here at TSU.
Now you're walking.
Now you're walking and you're here.
Everything is perfect.
Everything's